The nose is the fat appendage. The slender appendage is the gun. The tip of the gun is a poisoned harpoon, so strong that it could kill a human. And when the snail tracks down the fish, it shoots the harpoon and paralyzes the fish. Then, it slowly swallows. Different kinds of sea snails working the reef, and they all have slightly different methods.